my free item, which is what I went on there to buy originally. It's the Solia, and it looks like this. Oh, let me show you the box. Here's the box. It came in a box like this. But here's the front. And here's the back. And it has the Solia. The reason why I love the Solia, and I've used Chi, I've used the Sudu, I've used other straighteners. Like, I had a Cortex straightener. I have this straightener here that I got. It's crap. It's called the Eco, I'm not sure how you pronounce it, Premium Series, and it's a tourmaline ceramic straightener, and I got it from TJ Maxx because I needed a straightener really quick because I took my Cortex to the Philippines, and I left it there, and so when I came home, I was like, oh no, I need a straightener, let me go to TJ Maxx. I actually originally went to TJ Maxx to get another Cortex because I liked it. I like the Cortex. I liked it for curling. I didn't really like it for straightening, another one that I didn't like for straightening, but I liked it for curling. But they didn't have the Cortex, they had this brand, and I was like, okay, well, this brand, you know, it looks really similar to the Cortex, so let me try this one. It says the variable heat, it doesn't have variable heat. It says the heat goes up to 430. I think that's a lie, because I know at 430, like, 430 will get my hair straight, and this does not do that. So, this is crap. Don't go to TJ Maxx and buy this brand. Do not do it. I also had another straightener, from Sally's, and it's literally falling apart. Like, I don't even know the name because the plate fell off. Here's the plate. See, this goes like right here. And then it has like a little LCD, and it goes up to 450 as well. I like to get irons that go up to 450. Yeah, I don't even know the brand of this. I want to say Hot Tools, but that's a lie. This is not Hot Tools. Maybe it's like Pro Tools. Maybe it's... No. I don't know what this is called. Thank you.